Hi everybody and welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep, where I'm kind of lost. We had the coconut. We're kind of looking for our way back now. Apparently we were checking a tree for coconuts. That's normal, and it's coming to daylight, so we should be getting some food. So now if we craft, we need clothes, farm plot, craft, corrugated. So what else can we craft it with? Plots, planks and corrugated. So we can't do that because we ain't got there so many planks anywhere. Scrap. I don't think there is, so what we'll do is we'll get rid of that. We'll go to our rubbish bin. Water. That one. I didn't want to drink it. So we now need to go and get some more wood. Right. So we can drop these. Okay. One over there. We can drop this. Drop the plank. So our bit is out here somewhere. Did we get anything in the trap? I still don't think fish traps are working. All day. There's something I want to check. Do our farm bots get watered when it rains? Technically they should. So fishes don't get separated. That is a discus. I don't know if that's good or bad for us. I believe we're still poisoned as well. Thank you. that's it, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you in a few minutes when we find out what we're going to do with our fish.